Hi, my name's John Fairley, one of the vice presidents of St. Clair College, and we welcome you to the home of the Saints, the home of college sports in all Ontario, our Sportsplex, and you're watching Power Play Sports.
Yeah, I mean, we're so excited to be able to play, and, you know, we had a full semester of exhibition only, and it went well. And then we've been off for 2 months, and so who knows what we're going to be able to carry forward from the first term until now in terms of, you know, retention and skill performance and that kind of stuff. But all of that aside, we're really excited we get to play meaningful volleyball games that count towards the standings and compete for the first time in, you know, almost 2 years at this point. So we can't wait. I can't wait to get back on the floor with my team. I can't wait to see all those athletes and get to see them again after the holiday break, and then get a chance to see them perform. The regular season is, you know, 8 or 9 games in 3.5 weeks, and then we start to play down, and if you're fortunate enough to win the league and go to nationals, you end up playing like 17 or 18 matches in 6.5, 7 weeks. So it's a lot of volleyball with almost no lead up time at all. You know, all the athletes are going to come in detrained, and we're going to have 9 days to try to prepare them as best as we can, but we're not going to be able to do that in just 9 days. So we're going to, you know, have to probably take it slow, and the volleyball may not be as clean as we hope early on, but not going to sacrifice that for the safety of the athletes. You know, so you gotta have a long-term view and try to think about 5-6 weeks from now instead of trying to win and play your very best on day one.
To see more local sports videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel today.